Hey guys, thank y'all for coming on out to another really quick video. This is the actual rant. I'm kind of pissed off. I've been using black hair and skincare products on my hair because they've worked. Before I tried the Hollywood Hair Bar, and it didn't work for me at all. And people ask me about it, and I keep telling them in the comments that Hollywood Hair Bar didn't work for me. Why the hell did I just go on a website? My sister just showed me that I'm in their video. They have me muted. I'm at the bottom left. They got me muted. You can't hear what I'm saying. But I don't like their product. It did not work for me. It didn't work for me. I didn't get permission for them to use me in her video. Okay? So whoever sees the video, Hollywood Hair Bar, and you see my face, I did not give her permission to do that shit. Whoever the lady is. And not only did I not give her permission, the shit didn't work for me. So yeah, I have an issue. I use blackhairandskincare.com because that actually works for me after trying the Hollywood Hair Bar. Still a black-owned company, okay? It didn't work. So how dare she go and use without my permission? She better take that shit off because I will make a video every day stating how Hollywood Hair Bar did not work for me or five other people that I know it didn't work for. I only know five. I did not give them permission. It didn't work for me. I do not like their products. I am not down for pumping up something that I don't believe in. Thanks for listening. Love you guys. Gotta go. Bye, babies. Just lying.